sunny day and there's berries on the bushes.
Oh, awesome. Yay. That's awesome. Oh, I got mail.
Oh. I guess I do too, maybe.
My dad just gave me 500 gold. Well, that's awesome.
Oh.
See if you get that.
My dad too. Did so. My dad too. What a coincidence.
My dad's must have, like, gotten together and... Yeah. Strawberries are coming along nicely.
Yes, they are. I can help with one more.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'll let you get that one. There you go.
So, I was going to give Demetrius a gift today to up my friendship level with him a little bit. So maybe we will unlock the cave.
Maybe. Yeah. It's after you make a certain amount of money.
Oh, okay. So never mind.
Well, let me see how much we make. Oh, we're not nearly there yet.
Alright.
We have to reach 25,000 gold and we have 7,600.
Okay. I feel like you get that pretty early though.
Yeah.
The cave. Okay.
Well, I'd say that we'll still get it earlier than normal because we have like... We're making twice as much money.
Yeah.
Zelda, move. Just blocking my way.
Just like a normal cat. A real life cat. Always in the way.
Oh, kitty cats.
Yeah.
Do you want to take the geodes?
I can do, yeah.
Okay.
I got one more when I cleared some stones. So.
Oh, nice. We should also do some blackberry, or salmonberry, foraging.
Yes.
Get some extra cash.
Yeah.
We need it.
We do. How much money was the goop?
4,000. We're actually pretty close.
We're close now because we have the wood, so.
Yeah.
It's always the first thing I unlock though, so.
Oh, yeah. It's so easy to do and it's so useful.
Yeah.
She got impatient with me and ran away. So I'm gonna answer her, but I'm not talking to anyone.
She's not there anymore.
Yeah, she's in beers. And yet she answered me. She like shouted from inside the store.
Oh yeah, she did.
That's the reason I came here too.
Nothing new from any of the chants. Just things we already have. Oh well. Oh well.
Anything one could sell for a profit?
Yeah, I got Necolite, Slate, Thunder Egg, Mudstone, Orpiment, and a Dwarvish Helm. So.
Oh.
I don't know how much money they sell for. Are you off looking for berries or?
Oh, I got a. Yeah, I was just headed to the forest and I got a cutscene with Jazz and Vincent.
Okay.
With the sewer.
If you go down to the forest, I'm going to go up to the area around Robin's house.
Sure, the mountainous place.
The mountain place, yeah.
There's spring onions around here too. I can see.
Of course.
The cutscene.
Oh yeah.
I'm standing on one. If you guys don't mind, I'm gonna skip past this cutscene because it's taking up our time.
Yeah. That's the thing when you play multiplayer. That time keeps going whilst you're in cutscenes.
Yeah. Kind of annoying, but understandable, I guess.
Yeah.
Haley is too involved with her camera to notice you, okay? Kinda rude. I did just give you a birthday present yesterday.
No, I didn't.
She was like, oh, is it my birthday? I hadn't noticed. She becomes really nice though.
Yeah, she does.
And later on.
Yeah.
If you befriend.
Most of them are nice to begin with.
Yes, that's nice. Although Shane is still quite grumpy, even when you marry him.
Yeah.
Which is kind of sad. But.
There weren't many berries up here. I found one so far.
Yeah, there's not a ton down here, but there's actually a lot of spring onions, so.
Okay, good.
Maybe could add some gold ones.
Maybe there will be some more berries tomorrow.
Probably. Oh, I didn't even realize, but Robin's axe is down here.
Oh.
I don't think I ever got that quest, or did I?
I think you did.
Oh, I did, but you returning it didn't. Clear. Okay, that's okay. Fine. So she's got two axes and she lost both of them.
In the same place.
Yeah. Well done. Well, at least she'll probably give us some money, right?
Yeah, she should do.
She's gonna pay us twice to return both of her axes. I'm not gonna complain.
No.
I don't think I'll get there in time for.
Oh, she's outside.
Oh, she is. Where is she?
She's to the right.
Okay, thank you.
Somewhere.
I think I know. Yeah, she and Demetrius were looking out.
Oh, yeah.
It's cute.
Yeah.
Alright, so we got 250 gold from that, so.
Okay, that's good.
That's very nice. I still have not technically finished the reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow quest.
Oh.
because we only have one scarecrow. I haven't made one.
Okay, yeah.
Eventually I'll make one and do it, but we just don't need to right now.
No. We could always save it, I guess. And
yeah, that's true. Salmon berries did you get?
Three. So far. How many did you get?
13.
Okay.
And?
Oh, one more. Four.
Yay, there we go. I ended up with 5 gold star spring onions, so that's pretty good. Supposed to be sunny tomorrow too.
Okay. Yep, my TV channel says that too, so probably true.
Let's hope.
Yeah.
How much money did we make?
Oh no.
Nice.
Oh lovely. I think we're
have enough.
Yeah, we have enough now.
Here we come.
Yeah.
Of course, we have to buy the chickens too.
Yeah, we do. Do you want to go and request the coop?
Sure. It's gonna rain tomorrow, apparently.
Oh, great.
Mining day. I can help water first.
These ones are like, what are they called? The seeds you find in the world.
Mixed seeds.
Yeah, mixed seeds.
Yeah, like random ones.
Yeah, yeah.
That you don't know what they are.
Yeah.
Awesome. They're like free seeds.
Yeah.
I can see one salmon berry on the tunnel.
Awesome. I've got 4 already.
Oh, there's a lot more up on the mountain path.
Okay, I'm going down to the forest then. See if there's
okay.
More today.
It's a shame they don't sell for much.
Yeah.
It's so useful when you have the, that one, like, perk. I think it's the foraging one where everything you pick up is the highest quality. That's
yeah.
So good.
And also there's a perk when you get like 3, instead of 1 salmon berry per bush, you get 3, I think. Yeah.
That's so good too.
Yeah. And those 2 in combo is very good.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Yeah.
Robin, let me in. I'm standing outside her door, staring at him.
There seems to be a lot more berries today than
is that plan?
Yeah, I guess we're gonna get it tomorrow then.
Oh well.
Oh well.
This bush has salmon berries on it. It's the special bush where if you hit it on a special day, you get a special something. Do you know that one?
I think so. Is it down by the bridge to the beach?
No, by the playground. No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know that one.
Yeah.
I'm by the little shack in the forest where you get hats later on. I always thought it was a mouse who was selling it. The hats.
Wait, is it not?
It's a cat.
Oh, wait, really?
Oh, no, is it the other way around, maybe? Maybe I thought it was a cat and it's a mouse. I'm not sure.
When does he appear? Because I know.
I think it's when you get an achievement. The first time.
Oh, I see. Well, I guess we don't have any.
No. Not yet. Because for every achievement you get, you can buy a new hat from
new hat.
The shop.
Well, the first achievement is earning 15,000 gold, so that shouldn't take too long. We are at almost 9,000. Then once we hit 25, that's when Demetrius will contact us about the cave.
Great. I have mail. I didn't realize before.
Oh, really?
It's from Pierre.
Yeah, I got that too.
About fertilizer.
Yep. Another advertisement.
Yep.
There's worms at the beach, but I don't have my hoe.
Oh.
Boo.
Some stones and clay from the worms on the beach, so nothing too exciting.
Not too exciting, but kind of necessary.
Yeah, we need to repair the bridge on the beach too.
Yes, we do.
300, right? Yeah. 300 pieces of wood.
Oh boy, well, we're gonna run out now. CD. is our name, but the treasure is bait. Which I cannot use.
Not yet. I got a sardine too. Sardines are good to save. Because later on you can make dish of the sea with sardines.
Yeah.
And that's good.
That's true. Today.
Oh, good.
That, and then we just need like one more thing, like a periwinkle or a crab. I keep thinking we're gonna get a crab in the mines, but.
Oh, yeah.
I never find any. Stirring.